same time as a lot of other people who became quite famous for war, people like Sir Isaac Newton, Robert Boyle, Robert